English, español, Vanus Enigma.
Innocent CryptoKitty. 16, 04, 19.
I just watched, or more, listened than watched, video of Mark Kate Sargent, YouTube. The title of the video is Flat Earth Clues Interview 68, Truth is Stranger than Fiction via Skype Audio, published on March 21, 2016. And while I was listening to that video, I got the idea to open one more Twitter account, because I like to explore different hashtags on these different Twitter accounts. Mientras que estaba escuchando este video, me vino a la mente de abrir una cuenta de Twitter más, porque me gusta explorar en diferentes hashtags en diferentes cuentas de Twitter. I don't know yet which name or username I'll use, but todavía no sé exactamente qué nombre en Twitter voy a usar, pero but the password or inspiration Mark Sargent used is the following. Pero la inspiración que Mark Sargent usó es la siguiente. These two words, angry wife, and one analogy he did. Las dos palabras, esposa cabreada, y la analogía que luego usó. Okay, let me think, where do I start? Bueno, déjame pensar a ver a dónde voy a empezar. You know that Jesus says in the New Testament of the Bible. Ya sabes que Jesús dice el Nuevo Testamento de la Biblia. Love your neighbor as yourself. Ama a tu vecino como a ti mismo. But many people have problems with their neighbors. Pero mucha gente tiene problemas con sus vecinos. And of course, neighborhoods where there are no children are much more quiet. Por supuesto, en urbanizaciones donde no hay niños, son mucho más tranquilos. If you are following my YouTube channel, you know that I like to create these voice files when I go for a walk outside. Sorry, the background noise. Si conoces mi canal de YouTube, me gusta hacer estas grabaciones de voz cuando doy paseos fuera. Perdonad el ruido en el fondo. One small exception, this is now I'm recording several hours later. I'll paste it in between because later I met one person just was crossing the bridge and started one conversation.
Bueno, una pequeña excepción. Esto estoy grabando varias horas después, que lo voy a pegar en ahí en el medio, porque me encontré con una persona que luego empecé una conversación.
She or he is a transgender person, although she says of herself a transsexual, but I think it's more suitable that expression of a transgender.
Es una persona de trans. Oh, espera, ahora en español. Transgénito. Bueno, ella habla de sí misma, aunque tiene una voz masculina y más bien masculino. dice de sí misma transexual. Born in Madrid and lived some time in France and Switzerland, Zurich, and now here in Gran Canaria. Creo que habéis entendido, claro. Nació en Madrid, Francia, Suiza, Zurich y ahora aquí en Gran Canaria.
I didn't know her before she started the conversation. She said, "Oh, I like your style, and I'm almost always prepared to give some advertisement for my YouTube channel." So I asked her, "Do you have internet? Watch my video number 64 in English or in Spanish 113.
Yo no era, no la conocí. Ella empezó la conversación y yo, como siempre, estoy preparada de hacer publicidad por mi canal de YouTube. La pregunté, ¿tienes internet? Mira mi video mix número 64 en inglés y en español el número 113.
That's one reason why I like to give numbers to my videos, so the people can find them more easy when they have a look at my YouTube channel.
Es una razón por la que doy números a mis videos para que la gente pueda encontrar los videos más fácilmente en mi canal de YouTube, Manos Enigma.
Okay, now let's go back in time to that conversation.
Ahora volvemos en el tiempo a esta conversación.
Because anyway, I wanted to create a video about this topic, LGBT and Q. Q is queer, you understand? Because sometimes I feel like I like what the nature of men. I like to be strong. I want to be my man myself. Yeah. This is how many lesbians. I'm not lesbian. I don't want to. If the Bible says, this is. I'm afraid, you know?
I believe in energies in the universe and in me. Not God, not call as you want to call God, Buddha. For me, I prefer calling him Buddha, but energy. I'm energy. The universe, my church, my body, not the people, our only people, person.
Now, what I wanted to say, actually, I wanted to create a video, you know, I feel comfortable. I bought an apartment here, you know. Actually, I want to sell it for money and convert it into Bitcoin. And but I feel comfortable in this atmosphere of LGBT, you know, because in my opinion, Okay, the Bible says, you may not do this, you may not do, you may not eat pork, women not, may not talk in the church, all these things. In Leviticus, it says many things. But Jesus, I believe much more what Jesus says in New Testament, you know?
Yeah.
Like, love your neighbor as yourself, and these things. Although it's very difficult to love your neighbor, because I prefer to live somewhere where I like my neighbor, you know, with some distance. But this is my dream. This is just now, this is what I was recording. My dream is like to have one community of bungalows, not apartments, bungalows, where you live with people who are single. You have children?
No.
Because, yeah, I don't have children either. Yeah, no, but it's very, you know, it's a little bit, okay, I'm not again, I'm really against abortion. But I'm a little bit, I like to live somewhere quiet, you know, and one community of bungalows, which people, like-minded people who are single, you know, and then it's much more easy to to love your neighbor.
You,
yeah, yeah. And in case, did you hear of EMP? It's electromagnetic pulse. Did you hear of that?
No.
It's just a few days ago I learned about that.
Yeah.
It's a great danger. It's very. Atomic bomb is they talked about long time, but it's very risk of danger, especially in the United States, that they create one emergency of electromagnetic pulse, which means it's a blackout of electricity, and it's not just that. Because you can't re-establish the electricity immediately, because there are many electric devices like mobile phone,
yeah. What the fuck?
They are fried, they got get broken. So many people now, they that is one solution. You can build Faraday cages with aluminium. And maybe they say something 12 hours before they can put that in and they can protect. But many cars now have new technology and they get broke, you know. And you know, the water doesn't function if the electricity doesn't work. My mother in Germany, the calefaction, the heating, doesn't work without electricity. I told my mom, Mommy, look for some solution, because if I stay longer,
water, it's better.
Yeah, without, because the cities will be very bad if the electricity is down. There's no water. Then the people have, at least if you're in a bungalow, you can go into the garden to do your things, you know.
You're very clever, very interesting.
These last three years.
I don't talk so much.
You know, these last years, 2012, when they said the world would go. Since then, it's a big, big waking up. Many people wake up since 2012. And me, since then, I have learned many things.
It's too late to say this.
My belief, this life.
I'm vegetarian. I try.
Really?
From all my life. That's why I believe in Buddha. But I took my own spirituality and energies. Buddha. My mom is Buddhism. Buddhist.
She lives in France.
No, now she's living in another island.
Where?
Because in Fuerteventura.
See her?
Yeah.
Why are you not with her?
Oh, no, it's impossible. Since 12, I'm a traveler. No, impossible living with
you have brothers. Sisters?
Sisters and brothers. I just know one brother, but I don't like family, my family, and they don't like me.
Yeah, it's always discussion. My mother, is. She believes everything which comes on TV. You know about 9/11, New York.
Yeah.
You know about all that story.
Yeah.
That is a inside job, actually. You know, it's all problem, reaction, solution, Hegelian dialect.
Yeah.
Anyway, they. The banks finance the wars to create the new world order, to introduce the new currency, the mark of
like
the beast.
Someday we are going to be this way.
Yeah. Cloning, human cloning.
Yeah, I think. I don't know. You are super. Really? I don't know what to say. Oh, it's difficult. Shut up. Hey, it's so difficult. And now it's with you.
I learned very much these last 3 years.
Like me with my kind of thinking, to think more or less like me. Like, it's impossible, never in my life. And now I find someone. And, I don't know what to talk.
These 3 years I learned a lot, really. But now my two things is, my most interest is, you know, cryptocurrency, Bitcoin. You know cryptocurrency?
No.
It's the father and mother of Bitcoin.
Okay.
It's a new, it's the future of money.
Okay.
And one taboo about cosmology. Actually, I don't want to start to talk because it takes you 1 week to understand. Did you see the flag of the United Nations?
Yeah.
You know exactly how it is.
Yeah. 50 stars?
No. Of United Nations, not United States. United Nations, blue.
Yeah, with
blue and this.
Yellow stars.
No. United Nations, not United States.
Why? Yeah.
It's blue. I have normally I have almost my phone always, not off. Not on,
yeah.
Off, because I don't want to get phone calls.
I record everything. You have my permission.
I could show you the photo, but I got put it on and blah, 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 blah. And no, I just, it's, this topic is very complicated. It takes you at least 1 week to understand that. And these two topics I combined.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I created one Twitter account in English and one in Spanish. But maybe it's important I tell you just one question. You often see the sun setting, yeah? When the sun is very low and it mirrors in the water, when the water is very flat.
Until the horizon. In the morning and in the sunset, to the Torah of now.
Yeah, but how is it possible it mirrors all the way to your feet? You stand in the water, just there, the water. It mirrors till your feet. How is it possible? How fucking is it possible if we are living on this ball? How?
You're very mystical.
So watch my videos because this is
I'm going to do it.
Because I don't want to discuss.
And I hope to see you one day to talk a little bit. Please, if you want to.
Oh, if you like, you listen to me now. I just continue with the recording. I was preparing now. The last sentence I said in that video, because I'm now at the moment I want to create a no Twitter account. Just take a little more sun. Don't get it too excited. Just take a little more sun. The last thing I said just now, walking there, I said, the Bible says, love your neighbor as yourself. But it's very difficult. So I feel like children often is difficult, and okay, I'm not sure if I said that. So maybe I need to say that again. Actually, I'm not against abortion. Just saying that I feel more comfortable living in a neighborhood where there are no children. Sorry. Bueno. No estoy en contra de aborto, pero me siento más cómoda de estar viviendo en con vecinos que no tengan hijos. Que a ver si lo he mencionado, que no, yo misma no tengo hijos y no quiero tenerlos. Just mentioning that I don't have children and I don't want to have children. And anyway, I think this is a very difficult future. I think we are living in the end times, and these times for the children who are getting born now is going to be very difficult. Una razón por la que también no quiero tener hijos, porque pienso que el futuro de los hijos va a ser muy complicado, porque pienso que estamos viviendo en tiempos de profecía final, como dice la Biblia. This is important. I think I record it now. You, if you live in a community, you invest maybe money to support your community. So you like if they behave like we accord. You know, like God, imagine you are God. God is very jealous. He says all these rules. You may not do this, you may not do that, because I'm a jealous God. Yeah, people, women, men are created in the image of God, and people are jealous of each other. I like you, but I want that you behave like I say, you know? That you are here in your bungalow, and you don't have because it's getting so complicated. Sexual relationships are very complicated.
I don't have sex since 2 years and a half. 2 years and a half.
Me too. Me too. Long time.
And then, why? Because I don't want to do it. I'm tired.
Yeah, and it gets so complicated, and it not just this, it disturbs your mind, you know.
I'm in love. I always said, do I love you? Do I stick?
It's a sickness. It makes you, and you, it disturbs your mind.
Yeah. I want to be thinner. I want to be all my wrinkles all the time. I don't know how to say it.
It's so much stress.
Yeah, with myself.
You know, I got the inspiration just now when I was listening to one YouTube channel. Two persons I like very much who use Creative Commons. This is one of the person. It's actually maybe my number one or two. They are the same for me, because one topic of Bitcoin, one of that secret topic I can't talk about with you. This is what has to do with the flag of the United Nations and the sun, which mirrors in the water this topic of cosmology. And he says something like, angry wife. And it made me laugh, you know. He made one analogy of angry wife. And you know, all these discussions, and they almost they want to kill each other, and it's so. This is what the devil, what Lucifer wants, to kill each other.
Marilyn Manson, I love him a lot.
Marilyn Manson. You know, be careful of me. I have many Twitter accounts. Normally, I'm most active on Innocent Crypto Kitty because I'm innocent. I
Lolita. Do you know what is a Lolita? It girl with a nice face, with like a silly cool girl, but then, oh, be careful.
Exactly, oh, exactly. That's what I am.
Yeah, me too.
You know that in the Bible it's written who is innocent has to right to throw stones. Who is innocent who has the right to throw stones. I may not go too near to you. I don't want to make you any harm because this is dangerous here. Who is innocent has the right to throw stones. And I have many Twitter accounts. I like to explore different hashtags.
You ain't everywhere.
And in the night, when I can't sleep, I convert into soul confiscator. You understand? Confiscador de almas. Because the tax you pay is not enough.
What the fucking zodiac sign are you?
We need more money for the state. For tax.
Your birthday? Not this year. Not this year. No matter. Day and month.
I don't tell my birthday because I have one friend in Germany.
I never tell my real name. Never. But November. I just tell November 4th. Yeah.
Mira. I'm sick of telling my birthday because I have got one friend who you know the stars. You know stars. Astrology. Astrology. You're talking about. You know, you studied a little bit more of astronomy.
Oh, yeah.
You know about the North Star. It's on the top of North Pole. It's the star which doesn't move. You have seen pictures where the stars circle. How the fuck is it possible that people see the North Star on the Southern Hemisphere?
You're very clever.
That's what you should talk, you should think about. And many other things more. How is it possible that the sun mirrors on the water, on the flat water, not curved water, flat water. You need 1 week. I learned this October last year.
We
are meeting.
Yeah,
anyway, you have my Twitter.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have my YouTube. And you know, it took me 1 week to understand this, because all my life, more than 40 years,
more than 40?
I've been indoctrinated with the lies of television, of school, you know. It takes you at least 1 week. My mother phoned me. I was watching many videos on YouTube. My mother phoned me. How are you? Blah, blah, blah. Did you go out? I watched so many YouTube videos. And then I wanted to go shopping. And I wanted to go to Mercadona. And it was closed. It was Sunday. I thought it was Sabado. I was really confused. I was so...
You ask God. I'm sure you ask God. Sometimes you're like me.
You know, when this
you talk,
morning...
When you talk, I feel myself sometimes.
This morning I listened to one video. This morning I listened to one video and they said, be wise as a serpent. And you know, serpent, they don't see, they don't, the only, they feel like they have a different feeling like humans. You know, that if you see the if you see the flag of United Nations, and almost the same flag has World Health Organization, and in front they have serpent and the stick. Of course, of course.
The north of India, Buddhism just north or India, Hinduism. I like Hinduism too. Indra is the Hinduism brother.
I don't know where I like the warm climate. Yeah, I don't know where in the end I want to live, but I know there are many earthquakes predicted. And what is very important, actually this video I wanted to record to maybe create one community where you have neighbors like singers and who are like-minded people. This I was just recording now and may create a new Twitter account.
No culture, no club culture, no music culture. This is a culture.
Yeah, it's
not the fucking Spanish, I'm not Spanish, but...
Yeah, that's why the power of internet. You know, you can create one, your own community, one like bungalows, like 100 bungalows or...
Yeah, it's so boring, you know.
And what is very important, I think now is very important to prepare for one electricity blackout emergency, for one electric magnetic pulse emergency, because it's very probable, because they want to introduce the world currency. You don't get your fucking money from the bank because they don't have electricity. You don't get your fucking money. Fuck off. That's why I concentrate so much of a Bitcoin and cryptocurrency.
One person can change the whole world.
Satoshi Nakamoto. You know Satoshi Nakamoto?
Yeah.
Is the founder of Bitcoin. He is anonymous, because if he would be if they know him, he has much Bitcoin, much money, very much money, you know. But he wants to stay anonymous, because another way the governments of the states go after him.
Normal. I would be scared if I were so rich. I don't know.
That's why it's very important to learn about cybersecurity.
Yeah.
About cryptocurrency cybersecurity.
And this, I created this combination of these two topics. I think there will be many, many cryptocurrency communities. And even Andreas Antonopoulos, yeah, he from Greece, Greece, Cyprus.
Alex.
Who?
My real name, Alex. This is Greek. But
yeah, just the last video.
Alex, there.
Just the last video. I created this number,
64.
No, no, no. The last video I created is the video number, 137, the last video. And it's about this cryptocurrency communities. There will be many. And it's this Andreas Antonopoulos who speaks about this topic.
I have to show it. I have to watch it. Yeah, Maya Menesia. Oh, what the fuck? I know the name, but Amnesia, you know. This is hot. I have to wait around.
So which is the name you use most? Qualda or? Qualda.
Yeah, Qualda.
Qualda. Yeah, it sounds like female.
Icelandic. I love Icelandic people. And Björk.
It sounds like a female.
Yeah, because I'm a transsexual. I'm a female. But I have to cut my hair and dress, wear this clothes, because here in this fucking island, in this fucking country, Spain, heterosexual people just has the opportunity to get some money by doing prostitution. I don't want to do that. That's why I cut my hair.
During what?
Prostitution, you know.
Yeah.
That's why I cut my hair. I dress like a boy, like a guy, a gay guy, and I'm looking for a job. But I'm a woman. Oh,
I have a secret. I have a secret affection for when I go to these fiestas in Jumbo Center. I like very much. Huh?
Always double moral.
Yeah, of course, of course. I don't do strange things. I just feel like very comfortable going there, because you know, I told you I bought apartment here, you know, and I'm very, very tired of men coming to my door and start screaming and banging on the door.
That's all gay people are this way.
No, I'm just telling about men normally.
Jumbo Center, because give us a bad, a wrong image of gay and transsexual people, because people think that all the transsexual and gay people is like them, are like them, that they just want to take drugs, alcohol.
Of course, drugs. Yeah, of course.
No, please.
No.
For me.
Yeah.
The first thing in my life is my studies, my preparing my future, but carpe diem. Okay, but you have to look forward.
Yeah, of course.
And
you know that there are really children born. There are children born which have really, you know, when I was young, I was really.
Do you want a cigarette?
No, thanks. I don't smoke.
It's a problem to do that.
No. when I was born, my mother had many masculine hormones, and I was always, till 12 years old, I was always trousers and always very like a male, and people said, hi little boy. My mother went to United States.
Do you remember me? Oh, I don't remember now. It's like you are like me a bit.
Let's sit here, and we've been more close. No, 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 doesn't matter. Because I want to the microphone.
Do you remind me someone? I don't know now, but you are androgenic too.
I know. I think I feel a little bit actually, you know, Baphomet.
Like know
you know, Baphomet is like the which combines the male and the female. I like to be strong. I like the strong things of the men.
And you are German. Normal. Normal.
Normally, I very few times, I said, wrote Germany, not Deutschland, Germany in one Twitter, but normally in this Twitter account, Soul Confiscator, I wrote, Founder State of Illuminati.
Oh. I have to read a lot. I need more information, but it's impossible here. The public.
No, you need to have internet. That's what you need.
But yeah, internet and public libraries. I love books.
Of course.
I love internet, but I love books and I love writing.
Yeah, books are very important if you think about an emergency like electromagnetic pulse. Maybe one day comes this emergency that even the electricity, many places, internet doesn't function because the electric devices are broken. Because it destroys them. Okay, I have really faith that a cryptocurrency like Bitcoin goes
all
on.
All around us is killing us. Step by step.
Depopulation agenda.
Not only this fucking sun, the wrinkles, and you know.
Did you hear of Georgia Guidestones? Did you hear of Georgia Guidestones? It's in Georgia, United States, once big stones. It's one like 10 commandments of the New World Order. And it's written like to reduce population very much like only 10% of the population which exists now. And many other actually, sensible commandments in entre comillas. Did you hear of chemtrails, fluoride and the drinking water?
I need to read a lot.
In these last 3 years, I learned a lot, very much. But the biggest thing I learned now...
No, my fucking mind is water. This is the problem. My mind now, my thoughts are water. I remember nothing, almost nothing. It's so difficult.
Yeah, that is so very important too. For example,
my memory returns.
Yeah, memory is really a problem. It can happen. Yeah, it can happen to everybody. The memory loss can happen to everybody. So it's important they are working on contracts. For example, if you have money in cryptocurrency, to print in paper. I've got an eye on it, but anyway. You know, I've been working in police. You know, in police. No, I was working as interpreter. I translated. The people got stolen in the beach and so on.
I translate in a center, but for free, because I'm a good person and
the Centro de Seguro Social?
Si. Yeah. I translate people because they don't speak English.
And how much time do you invert there?
Minimum English.
And how much time do you work there?
From 9 to 3.
Every day?
Every day.
And they don't pay you?
No.
No!
Saturdays?
They don't pay you. How long have you been working there? And they don't pay you.
Never.
How long have you been working there?
10 months.
10 months? And they don't fucking pay you?
7th of this month? 10 months.
10 months?
Yeah.
Working from, what did you say, from because 9 to...
I love helping.
Yeah, but you work from 9 to 3, what did you say?
Yeah. No, I take a walk. Like now, I go again.
Yeah.
Because many foreign people and this fucking Canary girls.
Wait a minute. This is really interesting. You know, you should first open a Twitter account, and then maybe I can help you with. Really, this seems to me really the government has so much money, and the most money they spend on financing fucking wars.
Yeah.
Wars to create chaos, to introduce the fucking new world order, to introduce the new currency, world currency. That's what they have money, fucking money for. And people who are helping now, this really astonished me. You inverted much time.
The fucking government, you know, they know many things that on television you will never go to watch it on television.
Of course, Freemasons. Tell me in French.
This is not the USA, this is not New York, this is a fucking island, a small place. People are crazy. Almost all the people from here are bipolar, schizophrenic. I study. I said 3 years of the psychology.
Yeah, but you learned a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Standing by myself, but by my own. I never stop praying. It's impossible. Love it. Here, I don't understand why this is in Spain. This is the first community. The first community that has the most level, the most. Sorry, my English. Now I'm nervous. I mix.
But your English is still better than your Spanish, is it?
But I mix many languages sometimes.
Doesn't matter that if the words come to you in Spanish and French, doesn't matter. Tell me, and I understand that. I studied French too. Doesn't matter. I almost understand. If you tell me in French, I think I understand.
But people, no, I speak in many languages, not many, 5, 6.
It's still many.
No, not many. Oh, I wish to learn.
Yeah, I think, you know, I'm creating.
I'm a traveler, I go everywhere, and I love learning.
Yeah, but maybe it's good to focus on two languages. Like me, I'm creating videos English and Spanish. One sentence in English, one sentence Spanish. If every person would select two languages,
yeah,
and create videos like me, the world.
All the people from here are going to choose Spanish.
Yeah, but just two languages. I'm not saying you said six languages. Then it's
a touristic zone, but people from here doesn't speak English.
Yeah. No, I'm just saying if anybody would just focus on two languages, because more is complicated,
yeah,
and create videos like me in YouTube, put it on YouTube like I do, the world would be, everybody could learn for free.
Are the best things.
Huh?
I don't like complicated things. Learn many languages. But it's good. I don't like easy things. No.
Just before we were talking about that you said many people have depression and all these things.
Yeah,
and just some some.
Besides, this is the first place in all Spain, in the whole Spain, the first place, the best community that many suicides, people kill themselves. Many bipolar people, almost all the people from San Fernando are bipolar. It's incredible. Never in my life, in any city I have been living, never see that. When I came here, what the fuck? Bipolar, schizophrenic, psychotic. I see at the moment. And many people, it doesn't matter. You don't have to study psychology to know that. You just see the eyes of the other person, and I see behind your eyes, not your eyes only. I see your movement.
First of all, I think since there are so many vaccinations, there are more problems in psychology, autism.
Oh.
You know. Now my the receptionist is pregnant. I just some days ago I got to know, and I thought, don't vaccinate your children, because vaccination, they put a lot of, they have the agenda to depopulate, you know. So and all that fluoride, especially in United States, they put in the drinking water. I don't know exactly how here, but this fluoride dumps people down. They don't think. They just sex, food, and television, and sleep. You know, nothing else. This is going to fall down. You know, the wind.
Thank you.
And just yeah, I like to drink something too. Yeah, I would like to smoke something, but not that toxic of tobacco.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? If I.
And anyway, I don't have confidence that they put things substance in there. Once I was working in the club, you know.
Yeah.
And I tried a little, but I didn't feel any effect. So I almost never. What I wanted to say.
You can count on me. I hope that you believe in me and you trust in me. Someday, not now. It's impossible now.
Just this morning.
But you see behind my eyes, and behind my heart, my soul, whatever. And you see myself, and I know you're going to like myself. I'm a good person, really. But people in this fucking world, I think sometimes I'm not from this world. I'm not a schizophrenic, I'm not bipolar. Okay, but many times it's a way of talking. I like I'm not from this fucking planet. Nobody likes me.
Planet. Wait a minute, planet.
I met you today. And
cosmology.
Someone more or less like me. I don't know you. You are different, of course. But you are the first person in the whole fucking Spain that thinks more or less like me.
You are going to change the word planet, cosmology. Watch my videos,
yeah.
And learn. It takes you 1 week to learn about that. It's very, for me, I couldn't sleep several days to learn about that, you know. What I wanted to say, just some days ago, I watched videos about the topic of healthcare. Do you have health insurance now here?
No.
No?
No. I'm Spanish. I was living in the Pacific. I'm Spanish. It's supposed in Spanish you have to have a free insurance.
Wait a minute.
I don't have. I am Spanish.
Spanish.
Wait a minute. Your identity card is Spanish. Is español.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you are working now many months there for free, and they don't even give you fucking free.
Spain is a fucking country. I hate Spain. I know Spain more than you because I was born here. But Spain is a fucking country. Madrid? Yeah. Barcelona? Yeah.
Are you really sure you don't have the basic health insurance? So if you break a leg, you have to pay, how much, like many thousands euros?
65 euros last week, 65 for an ambulance. Huh. Four men kick me. And I have to pay? I almost die. And I have to pay. It's incredible. And I am Spanish. No matter.
You, where were you born? Here in Spain?
Yeah.
Where?
Madrid. But I don't feel Spanish, no.
Yeah, yeah, doesn't matter, but you really, yeah, okay, but this is a problem. This I would really help to solve this problem, because this can cost you a lot of money.
You understand?
Yeah, but this, you know, I'm born in Germany, almost Switzerland. Actually, I was almost created in Switzerland, but my mother went to Germany because it was more cheap, you know. I worked here, I made formación de profesional here, and that's why I got that job in police. But they made only contract of like 5 months. But I have the basic health insurance, you know. I can emergencia and this stuff. No, I'm not paying. No, that's I think in one way for me, I'm better that like in Germany. In Germany, I would have to tell them, this is my bank account. This is my color of my underwear. And you want they in Germany they want to know everything. They treat the Muslims, they treat them better than the Germans who are what.
But I prefer Germany and Switzerland all my life. I prefer.
Yeah. But you know that the
Switzerland
Germany.
600 francs, 520 euros more or less per month. The insurance.
Insurance.
Yeah. So expensive, but I changed Switzerland. I prefer Switzerland instead of this fucking shit with this fucking people.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
The people are stupid here. Not only people I know, but did you see the people? The people.
They don't have time, you know, don't judge.
It's not by the time, it's because they are bored.
Yeah, exactly, they don't
have their own life, and then they try to fuck up your life.
Yeah, of course.
They try to know everything about your life, then fuck you.
Of course.
It's incredible.
Yeah,
I
but...
I don't understand it.
Yeah, but
the first
there are good on good and bad people everywhere.
Yeah.
You know?
But here, whoa. Good and bad in everywhere, yeah, I know. But this is...
That's why I started this video now to create one community.
Tell to everyone, Spanish transsexual talks wrong about fucking Canary Islands.
Yeah, but wait a minute. There are countries where transsexuals and... There are really worse countries who treat people, transsexual, really worse. So don't complain too much about here.
Yeah.
And maybe I really would like to help you to get this health insurance, because this can be very expensive if you have an emergency. They tell you to, you break one bone.
I have to pay the insurance. It's not normal. All boys kick to me and I have to pay 65 euros for the ambulance. I was on the floor and then I have to pay. Incredible.
And if you go to emergency, do you have to pay too?
Yeah.
This is not normal. This, I think, you really, you've been working so long time now.
Spanish government helps me for nothing.
I really,
many years working.
I'm working.
Nothing.
I'm really getting angry now, and I really would like to help you, because you've been translating there, investing your time.
On my breath, because of the fighting, they don't pay me anything. I'm suffering all the fucking day. I had cancer. I was white, and I came here. I protect my skin, but nothing. Now I have cancer. I'm black now. I was white, like you.
You have skin cancer?
Yeah. In the second, how to say?
Degree.
Yeah. But I don't go to the doctor.
Anyway, cancer, in my opinion, I wouldn't go there too. If God wants, He can heal you. And this, the second effect.
When I die, I die.
The second effects of cancer, the treatment are very.
I have chemotherapy twice, no more.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Whoa.
You lose the hair. You. If God really wants, He can heal you, you know?
Yeah, I think so. I call energies. I think I'm going to be safe. Because the universe is more intelligent than the human.
Yeah. Yeah. You are very much of a Buddhism religion, are you?
Therapy, but I think I don't need the
community. Yeah.
No, I don't want to live. This life.
No.
This is not life.
Yeah.
All the weeks chemotherapy and 2 days good and five.
Yeah, no.
No, please.
No.
I do yoga, I talk to Buddha, I talk to myself, I talk to this, to the beach, to the sea.
I don't talk very much about religion. But since.
Not religion?
Buddhism is a religion. It's a belief. Yeah, but it's a belief. It's a belief, you know. And since the people learned about this topic I told you in these two videos, many people more start to believe in the Bible. Personally, I prefer the New Testament of the Bible.
I tried twice.
No. Don't go there into the Catholic Church.
For me, I am a son of Satanás, and I said, leave Satanás.
No. I don't go to the Catholic Church. I don't go to any church. Now, you learn very much in YouTube videos. You put in, for example, Bible and this topic, the secret topic, at the moment I don't want to talk about.
I need to read a lot.
Yeah, of course. But now the time goes so fast. Many people put on videos on YouTube. YouTube is really not perfect because there's censorship.
I don't remember my two accounts on YouTube. You will.
You need to write down.
I know you would like it.
You need to write down.
It's stolen.
Yeah, you need to write down.
Art. A friend.
Yeah. You see how jealousy can be so very destructive.
Yeah, it's Spanish boy.
Not such a Spanish. Any person.
Everywhere, I know. But in Spain, everyone says Spain is different. Like saying Spain is different because you can get drink tobacco, and but it's different in any way. It's different at all in the good things and in the bad things. So different. Spain is not in Europe. No, for me, it's not Europe. No, 500 years more, I think this could be Europe, but no, this is Africa. No, Africa is more than, Africa is better than here. Really.
In my opinion, if I would draw the countries borderlines don't exist.
Yeah.
They're it just okay, regions, but not frontiers, and not currencies, but cryptocurrency communities.
Yeah.
People who have the same mind, who use the same money,
yeah,
and not be fucking used to. You know, the big problem is the states have the right to print money, and there should be gold behind that money, but there is no more gold. That's why they are forced to collapse this fucking money. You know, you heard of Panama Papers corruption. Did you hear of that?
Yeah.
These last days. This is all planned to have the justification, which is like written in the Bible. Nobody will be able to buy and sell without that fucking mark of the beast. They implant microchip in the hand of, in the brain.
Yeah. They're doing it. Nowadays.
Yeah, you know, United States, the healthcare system, they are forcing people to get microchipped. If you want to get out that chip, it hurts very much, and if they want, they could can put in a substance in the press of a button, they can kill you.
How can a few people with the power and now manipulate
this is a satanic this is a satanic power which is above us.
We are millions of persons, and
there are very powerful people who meet every year at Bohemian Grove.
People believe in the fucking politics. Now, please, don't you see the world? A stupid girl or a stupid boy?
We are under a satanic power, you know. I think,
yeah.
You know, in the Bible says, one third of the angels fell down on the earth. You know, the number 33, Freemasons. Did you hear of Freemasons?
Yeah.
The astronauts which go in space, they make this dance before this satanic with the fingers. Yeah. They are devil worshippers. Satanism.
You're very clever.
You know NASA, you know the logo of NASA. It's the symbol of
important for me, and now
red like the tongue of the serpent.
Yeah.
The tongue of serpent has two ends. That means double speak.
Yeah,
you know the lie, double speak. NASA lies.
Yeah. Every government lies.
Of course.
Every politic.
Yeah.
If you are a good politic, it's impossible. The corruption.
Yeah.
Because
power corrupts, and absolute power corrupts absolutely.
You cannot be a good person between all those hypocrite persons.
Hypocrite.
Obligates you to change, because you cannot change the political, how to say,
it's all corrupt.
I'm angry, sorry. My word.
Yeah, of course. but I really would like to try to help you to solve that problem with your health insurance, because I think this is really interest. You're working, you are born here in Spain. Yeah. Yeah, first of all, you are here born in Spain. Anyway, what is with your body, doesn't matter, you know? You are born in Spain, and you are working. You are working now many months helping to translate, and you really, really, really have right.
At a job, of course, I need the money, but I love helping. It's impossible for me to say no. I must learn to say no sometimes.
Yeah, of course. But now I really, I'm just thinking, I want to create. Yeah. I think I'd like to create a video to maybe not show your face, but
no,
just
show it.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know yet, but
I have nothing to hide.
To explain your situation, to explain your situation of healthcare. And
some help from Spain. I work a lot. Spain has to pay a money to me, my money, but I have no money. I'm looking for a job, so I have to cut my hair, change, do but I have to say I'm okay if they ask. Okay, yeah. I'm not transsexual. If I say I'm transsexual, oh, fuck off, shut off. No. Why?
No, the truth is
why
you are transsexual.
Yeah, I'm transsexual. I'm a woman. Yeah. But why?
Wait a minute. Just a curiosity of me. How are you born?
I born like a boy.
Ah, but yeah. Not so much.
So much. No hormones. This is natural. Everything is natural. Doctors say always, to my woman, no hormones, and to have this.
What do you have? Do you have something?
I have a little something.
But very little.
To the surgery,
yeah,
the
you have a little something.
Wait a minute.
So actually, you are born.
Wait, no.
Let's go to Wikipedia, okay? You know Wikipedia?
Yeah.
Let's see exactly the facts without insulting, okay? There are different words to explain, you know?
This is a disease in Spain. Transsexual is a sickness. It's incredible.
Yeah, wait a minute. If you have a disease, just talk with my mother yesterday about depression, bipolar, blah, blah, blah. And if you have a disease in Germany, many people, they have a disease, they have the right to get pension earlier. For example, so you just, I think, if you talk to some people of the state, whatever.
No, darling, they don't have.
Yeah, but I'm angry about this, and I want to solve this problem. It's not just you, there are more people, and I want to talk about this problem. I create videos, you know? And let me think. Wait a minute, I must think a moment. There is this word, the most appropriate word is transsexual.
Yeah.
And there's another word I'm trying to remember. Huh? No, the children, the babies which are born like in between.
Yeah. Now people, modern people, get hormones in child.
Yeah, and many babies they force people to make operation surgery, and this is very wrong in my opinion.
When you are a child, is the important, not then when you
Yeah, you must first. Yeah.
Grow up, it's different. It's better soon, not when you grow up. No, the parents must know that.
Yeah.
Must help, but they don't do it.
Just put on my internet. Because I know there is one word is different than transsexual, you know?
Intersexual.
I think it's that
you are
one.
Transsexual and not homosexual.
Yeah.
It's
yeah, I think it's that word. It's a long time I didn't think about this.
I don't know. I always said I'm transsexual, but I don't know yet. I did 2 years with a psychiatric to know if I am intersexual or transsexual. I think I am transsexual. I feel like a woman, but I don't know. Yeah, I'm a woman. Oh, I gotta go.
Yeah,
we
continue another day.
Yeah.
It's very complicated. I will have to look again.
Yeah.
But I really would like to help you.
If you have a little bit time someday, please. I love you. You are a great person. You are very clever, and you are different. When I saw you, that's why I said I never said this to the people, but I had to say, oh, I love your style. I don't know what you're going to say. Hey, shut up, or but.
No, you.
I saw you and, whoa.
Yeah, sometimes we have to open the mouth and say something.
Can you stop? Not normal. People used to, if I tell you you are special, people used to go away. Normal. Just stop. You talk to me.
Yeah.
It's amazing. For me, it's amazing. I don't know. But
really, honestly, I really feel I like people. Just now, I wanted to talk about this in this video, that I feel comfortable in this community, just to dance, because many people in this normal, the men.
I want to talk about the gay people too, someday. Because it's not what you see. No.
Yeah.
Many false hypocrites.
Yeah.
Double moral into the gay.
Yeah.
Gay people.
Yeah.
Double moral too.
Yeah.
Not only the sexual, heterosexual.
Yeah.
Sexual people. I don't know here. Almost for me, are bad persons. Really, not in Madrid, for example. But here, yeah. Oh, what a pain. I gotta go.
Yeah, we will meet again. So, where do you live there?
Yeah,
in San Fernando?
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Anyway, you go there now, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I just wanted to go to
okay.
A little shopping.
Do we have
you? I'm accustomed.
Strong woman. Let's draw the other man. Of course.
I've done many things on my own. Traveled through whole Europe with one van. Me alone.
I love it to have some more. Much more. Yeah. I never traveled with a friend. Never. Almost all of Europe and almost alone.
Yeah, but actually I would have preferred, I had my own van.
Yeah.
Sleeping alone in the van. But actually I would have preferred if somebody with another van drives behind me or in front of me.
Yeah.
And we put our vans together. Everybody sleeps in its own van. And it's more protection, you know, more with some distance. She is transsexual too.
No, he's a man. Strong man,
Stronger than me?
Yeah.
Bigger than me? Smaller or bigger than me?
Not so much. But he's so close-minded and we are always discussing. And I go away.
And now you are living with him or what?
2 days living together. Just 2 days. 2 days, the third day, 6 months, like a couple. And now we take a rent, a bedroom, not flat bedroom. And just 2 days, yesterday was the third day, he went away. Now I discussed by phone with him. Where are you? It was some party. No, I don't like this boy. I like you are free, of course. I respect you are free, but you are my boyfriend. I stay at home in the night time because I cannot sleep because I'm thinking he's with other boy or other girl.
That's what I'm saying. I'm creating new Twitter account.
He gets angry because I ask, where have you been? It's normal.
That's why I just thinking to create a new Twitter account for to create a one community with like 100 people with bungalows, not apartments. I like bungalows, you know?
Better.
And
more space for yourself.
Yeah. And all single people, you know? This is my dream.
I know I'm going to leave him. I know that, because it's impossible. I suffer a lot, I'm always crying by this fucking boy, but I love him. I don't know what's up to me, that's why I say love is a fucking disease. Sickness. Oh, I wish my heart and my mind to feel. That's why I want to go away from here. This is the only
way
to forget him.
Don't hurry, I'm still here.
And I want to go away.
Where? India. India you want to go?
First to many countries. First India at the end. I'm a traveler. I have to go.
So where do you want to go first?
Now to Norway.
But only in summer.
Yeah. No, in winter. I hope soon. I don't know.
London, Norway London, in the winter.
I love winter. I hate summer. I'm black now and I have wrinkles. No. No. And I never go to the beach. Never. I get all